Oh, good soup, day two.
So here's what you can do with all the bottoms of your asparagus.